doesn't look like it, but actually the electrical current makes the body twitch, yeah, align to it.
Kind of comes towards it a little bit.
Giving them some fresh water, and you know, they've been shocked, so they're reviving a little bit, and they're hunkered just like any trout, wary of fishermen with buckets and waders. Well, it's a good thing, right? Save the fish. Come on guys, go free.